Some childhood illness are very serious and can be life-threatening. These include measles, mumps, and rubella, MMR. The MMR vaccination prevents children from getting these illnesses and protects them throughout their whole lives. Children are usually vaccinated by a doctor or a nurse, fired with a quick injection or sometimes a nasal spray. Because vaccinations are so effective, measles was almost completely eradicated in the UK by 2017. However, some parents decided not to vaccinate their children, and this led so many new cases of measles. Children from the Somali community have recently died from measles. Some parents worry about the side effects of vaccinations. They think that the MMR vaccination can cause autism. We now know that this is not true. It's a myth, because there's no evidence to support it. In fact, scientific research from all over the world shows that there's no link between child being vaccinated against MMR and having autism. Autism Independence is an organization that supports Black, Asian, minority ethnic communities, including the Somali community in the UK. They have worked for years with lots of Somali families, all have children with autism. Some of these families gave their children the MMR vaccine and others did not. So in our experience, having the MMR vaccine is not a cause of autism. Do your research. Speak to your doctor about your child's vaccination. Know that the vaccinations are safe and can save lives. Don't believe everything you read online. Hadi